had to bounce back. These niggas ain't thought that. Talking down as goons where your house at. For pinky in the brain, I keep the cheese in the mousetrap. Ravioli spilling sauce where your spouse at. I just hit the plug for the bird with an ounce at. Got his chick high off the contact. Nigga speak up, cause I'm rolling up the loud pack.
Yo guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be doing a overpowered build in 2K. It's going to be the two-way slashing playmaker. When I tell you this build is overpowered, I'm not joking, dude. It can dribble, it can get boards, it is nice on defense, it can green, it can dunk, contested dunks. Like, this build is just insane, dude. So make sure you guys stick through the video. And yeah, let's get into this. It's gonna be some fire content. Make sure you guys subscribe and like the video if you enjoy it. More content coming. I'm gonna try to get 2 out a week, but school's now starting back up, like online school, so gonna try to get 1 or 2 out a week. But yeah, let's get into this. All right, so I might go a little bit fast, so if you guys gotta pause, just pause. But you're gonna want to create a build and make the name whatever you want. Go position point guard, and for the rest of this, it does not matter. Just do whatever you want, and when you're done, go continue. So now you're choosing your skill pie chart. You're going to want to choose the defense and playmaking one. This is because you'll get a lot of playmaking defense badges, and you'll still get a good amount of finishing and shooting. So yeah, this will be really helpful later down the road once you get your badges up. So for your physical pie chart, you're going to want to go with your vertical and your speed, because it'll help you dunk, like get them contested dunks and dunk on everyone. And it will help you, it'll just make you zoom in around that court. You'll be so fast, dude. It'll be overpowered. This will also help get your boards and stuff as well. So, yeah. For setting your potentials for the close shot, you're going to go 83. For the driving layup, you're going to max that out. For the driving dunk, you're going to max that out as well. For the standing dunk, you're going to leave it. And same with the post hook, you can leave that too. Mid-range, you can max that out. Three-point, max that out. Free throw, max that out. And post fade, you can go 70. Pass accuracy, you're gonna max that out. Ball handling, you can max that out, so you can have them handles. Alright, so for post moves, you can just leave that, honestly. And for defense, interior defense, you can also leave. Perimeter defense, you're going to want to max out, because you're going to be playing most of your defense at the perimeter. Lateral quickness, max that out. You got to be fast. Steal, you can also max out. You need a high steal rate. Block, you can just leave. Offensive rebounding, also, you can leave. Defensive rebounding, max that out. So you can get some nice defensive rebounds. And then you have one more point left. Just put that on post fade. And then, yeah, that's basically it for your attributes and potentials. So for body shape, you can either go burly or built. Either one is kind of just a personal preference. And so for this one, I'm just gonna go with burly. So for your height, you are gonna want to go 6'5". And for weight, put that all the way down. You need to be light so that you can shoot. For wingspan as well, put that all the way down. You need to be good at shooting. For takeover, you're gonna want either your slashing takeover or your playmaking takeover. Those are the two best. The other ones, you don't really even have to worry about. Personally, I would definitely go with playmaking, because with playmaking, you can do everything that you can do with the slashing takeover. But it's just better, because you can get some nice playmaking. You can help your teammates. You'll be able to break ankles, which is fire. And yeah, so I'd go with playmaking. That's what I'm going to go with for this build. So finish that build, and you can go test it or whatever you want to do. But yeah, so that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, make sure you drop a like, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.